Good evening!
Good evening!
Oh, come on, everyone, really. Yeah. We'll try again. Good evening!
Good evening!
Yeah, that's not too bad. Does that belong to anyone? No, I didn't know if it was having my presentation for birthdays. We'll get rid of it. There we go. And then clapping as well. Now, as you may or may not know, I'm a magician. As I was coming in, the guy at the end called me a conjurer. At least I hope that's what he called me. I thought we'd start by something different. I thought we'd start by a little bit of juggling, okay? A bit of bowling ball juggling. Sir! You're glad you sat on the front now, aren't you? No, we can't do that. We'll get rid of this. We'll leave it there. Stay. Okay, we'll probably in a week. There we go. Just actually, out of interest, by show of hands, hands up if you like magic. Wow, not many. Okay. Hands up if you don't like magic. Different question. Hands up if you couldn't care less. Thought so. Look, I'm not going to start with magic, okay? As I said, I'm going to try with something, psychic experiment. Ooh. Yeah, so I'm a member of a very slight society. I'm a member of the International Institute for the Examining of Psychic and Extraparanormal Incidents. Or as you all probably all know it, the IIEPPI. No, it's a great club. Don't laugh. Don't laugh. We've got lots of members. We've got an unemployed exorcist, which is a bit sad because he's had his house repossessed. We've also got a child psychologist, which is a bit worrying because he's only seven. But anyway, in this club we do experiments, okay? Now we need someone on the front row because I can't get anyone to come up. You, sir, the man who was going to help me with my ball juggling. Yes, hello. What's your name?
Ron Allen.
Ron, can I just call you Ron? Yeah, Ron, say hello to everyone. Everyone say hello to Ron. Ron, we're going to read your mind. Yeah. Ron, have you had your mind read before?
Sorry.
Pardon? Ron, have you had your mind read before? Make your mind go completely blank. That was quick. Ron! Good. Do you want to come up and tell some? Yeah. Ron, think of any famous person. Don't tell me who it is. We got someone. That could be anyone. It could be a pop star, film star, football player. I don't care. Have you got someone, Ron?
Wait a minute, I'm still thinking.
Oh, we're still thinking. Last time I did a show like this was a seance. Ron! You've got someone, Ron! Put your hand like this. Stand up if you can. That's good. Ron, don't worry, you may look daft, but... I understand. Ron! Look, I've got an envelope. Inside my case is an envelope. Inside the envelope is a picture. Go on then, you're distracting me as well. Ron! Ron, I've got a feeling this might not work. That's good. Ron, is your brain working properly?
Well, it wasn't when I came out this morning.
Well, that's good. Audience, do you think Ron's brain is working?
Yes!
Yeah. We're going to have to test your brain, okay? Now, there's a man on television that does this stuff called Uri Geller. What he does, he gets my spoons and forks and goes, ooh, and he bends me in half. I'll get a spoon for you, Ron. No, I'm not going to use a fork. There we go. Ron, this is what's going to happen. You're going to go, bend, fork, bend. Hopefully the fork will bend in half. If it bends in half, we can move on to the envelope thing. Are you ready, Ron?
I'm ready.
Yeah, whenever you're ready, Ron. Yes, of course.
Bend.
And look! It's bent just there. Ron, you don't believe us, Ron. Look, everyone say bend for bend.
Bend for bend.
That's right. This means it may work. I've got an envelope. I'll get the envelope. I'll need this too. I forgot about that. There we go. This is the envelope. Ron, do you know what's written on the back of the envelope?
What's written on the back?
Yeah.
Is it what I've been thinking of?
No, it's not. No. Name your famous person as loud as you possibly can.
Oscar Wilde.
Amazed if inside here was a picture of Oscar Wilde.
I'm absolutely flummoxed.
Are you ready, Ron? Oscar Wilde is a baby. Look at that. Time, Yuri Geller is coming to this theatre. I've seen the poster outside, you're a spoon bending man, and it says on the poster, bring with you any spoon, I will bend it. Ron, if you go, take that. Just a tip, there we go. Thanks for helping, Ron. I'll see Ron later.